Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out. No pain, yeah. No pain, 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 no pain.
I walk miles to think, walk through the rain.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Okay. Twos, twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun zoo. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lie, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me.
I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. And the world's screaming, you. Two screws, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Stamford Bridge is the venue. I must say the weather has certainly cooperated. It's beautiful here today. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full time. It is Chelsea versus Barcelona.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Well, they will be hoping to shut the trap door firmly shut here today with a win. The past is the past. Good to forget everything before and really concentrate on the now. Surely they'll get the win. It's nervy stuff.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Antonio Rudiger starts alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And the focal point in attack today, Timo Werner. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Samuel Umtiti starts alongside Piqué in the middle of the defence. And beginning the game up front today is Lionel Messi. Mateo Kovacic. Pulisic now. Conte. This is Thiago Silva. And can they make one of these passes count? And back with Havertz. He's in behind. Oh, off the post. Still alive. Conte. Here's Kovacic. And return to Conte. He just needs to remain icy cool. And blocked by Piqué. Mateo Kovacic. Read it well. Chelsea throw in here. N'Golo Conte. Havertz. Timo Werner. Chelsea couldn't keep it. De Jong. Slipshod passing. Conte. Werner. Might be a chance here. And now it is there for him. Oh, it's a goal! And how significant could that be? Perhaps the goal that will see them preserve their status in the division.
Oh, that could be the goal that saves the team. What a vital strike that is.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Mateo Kovacic. Conte. Here's Kovacic. What can Chelsea do from this position? Kovacic. And Kai Havertz. Here's Kovacic. Pulisic. Werner. Can he put it in? And there it is! How important could that be in the quest to avoid the drop?
Well, just look at the celebrations. You can sense the relief, Derek. Surely they're safe now.
So 2-0 now. Have they given him too much space? And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the free kick off the bar.
Well, he thinks he's hit the back of the net, but no, it's the bar. Chelsea enjoying the bulk of possession here. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Havertz. Conte has it. And return to Havertz. And he cuts in from the wing. Excellent defending. Pjanic. Now Busquets. Promising move from Barcelona. And taking it away. Pjanic. Messi. De Jong. Griezmann. Good defending to prevent the chance. High quality defending. Timo Werner. Pulisic. Now Jordi Alba. Pjanic. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Now that pass easy on the eye. And he's in the clear. And up for grabs off the keeper. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Kovacic. Havertz. Mateo Kovacic. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. Excellent passing. Kai Havertz. Chance here. Couldn't quite hang on. Not a time for cool heads. Lionel Messi. Pjanic lost it. Mateo Kovacic, Timo Werner. Now with Havertz, and that pass could be troublesome, and he's through. There it is! The goals keep coming, no stopping them today. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford. And underway again, Barca left with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Frankie de Jong. Griezmann. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Umtiti. Now with Messi. Pjanic, and a poor ball. And the counter-attack is on, options available. All hands on deck. It might be. Couldn't grab hold of it. Surely. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Not totally confused his opponent. He's given it away here, Pjanic. Pulisic. You know, Chelsea have an awful lot of space. But they could run onto it here. Quality of that performance.
Oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra, e quindi ra, ra, e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, ok, te la tiri dentro, da sola luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i gallini, se poi siete squali, non fate le angeli da vice vicini. Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai, so che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori, capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di non l'ora vorrei sapere tu che fai, non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre ma...
Hello, it's a real... You from West London, from Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It is Chelsea, and they take on Belgium.
Thanks, Derek. Well, all eyes on this game today. They can clinch it today, as you said, but in all honesty, you have to get these thoughts out of your head if you're a player. What they have been doing this season has been good enough. More of the same today, and it should get the job done.
Firing it in. Excellent. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Just couldn't capitalize there. I must say, Lee, respect and admiration grows for Kevin De Bruyne with each passing year. He's in here. Oh, a goal! And a huge moment! It could be the goal that wins the promotion!
Oh, how important a goal could that be? Terrific stuff!
So the game has restarted, and Chelsea are the team with the lead. Axel Witsel. Hazard. Torgan Hazard. De Bruyne. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Can he play it in? Well, he could really get at the opposition. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Put in by De Bruyne. What a decisive punch by the keeper. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Meunier, but it can't get all the way through. Can he convert? And the keeper able to hold on to it. Jason Denier. De Bruyne now. Meunier. De Bruyne. Has eyes for goal! Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Conte. Now with Havertz. James. Mateo Kovacic. Here's Kovacic. Conte has it. Well, they get the ball once more. Mertens. Now Meunier. Mertens. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And still a chance. Danger averted for now.
Well, listen to the Chelsea fans. They realise the game's on a knife edge. He might still be in the lead, but it's only a slender one.
And he's in. Real chance. Oh, it's gone in! Just what they wanted. Prepare for promotion.
Well, that should do it, Derek. A big goal, that is. Surely it's done now.
So 2-0 now. De Bruyne. Here's Chilwell.
Chelsea really have been dominating possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Werner. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Oh, he's given the ball away. Werner. Chilwell. Here's Kovacic. And Kai Havertz. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many!
Well, here's the replay. It's a really good passing move in the build-up. But then there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish just to guide it into the net. Lovely goal.
Eden Hazard. And possession given away. Lukaku. On the offensive. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Chilwell. Here's Kovacic. Free kick to Chelsea. Werner. Conte. On to Werner. Timo Werner. And he takes it away. De Bruyne. Now Minier. And just slightly offside. And that pass could be troublesome. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
Can he make it count? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Minier. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Very quick thinking there. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Well, the pass not finding its target. And a throw in it's going to be. Axel Witsel. And now here's Eden Hazard. De Bruyne. Gives it a go. And able to close down the shot. Denied once more. He needs to get rid of that fast. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Axel Witsel. Hazard. Now Lukaku. And he's broken free. And not cleared away properly. Well, a time for composure on the ball. And very deftly cut out. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Torgan Hazard. Well, sloppy in possession. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Hudson-Odoi. And taken away. And now here's Eden Hazard. And he got to... That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Oh, good strike! And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. So a throw in to Chelsea. Well, great read there to intercept. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And the penalty has been given here. Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. And the keeper denies them from the spot. He's driven in the corner. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Thiago Silva. Reece James. Just needs to stay calm. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Carrasco. And possession given away. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Wasteful again in possession. Useful looking ball. And he might be in here. Can he convert? And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Werner. And he's through here. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Chelsea have it back now. Timo Werner. Minutes remaining. And Pulisic has it. Slipshod passing. Batshuayi. Thiago Silva wins it. Well, they might be onto something. Well, it's all going to plan for them, having a magnificent day on the pitch. They could all... Oh, in with a chance! Surely! Still possibilities. Havertz. Havertz! A wonderful intervention. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Courtois must get rid of the ball fast. So a throw in to Chelsea. And 5 minutes to go. And snuffing out the danger. Oh, good vision. Pulisic. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. And Chelsea looking dangerous. A real opening now. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 7, Kante.
Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. And that is that. No more ifs, buts and maybes. They've only gone and won promotion.
Well, Derek, promotion was always the target, and they've got there, and the sense of relief is tangible. Well done. Games left to play too. Very impressive.
And you really have to savour these moments as a footballer. Promotion, something to be very excited about, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. They'll be all knocking on the coach's door for new contracts, that's for sure.
He's in here. Oh, a goal! And a huge moment. It could be the goal that wins the promotion.
Shade intended, but let's get candid. Misery loves company and you demand it. If you hadn't done me dirty, that'd be offhanded, yeah. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue is settled? It's Norway, and he's through here. And still looking for space. What an important piece of defending. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the keeper very decisive. Berge. Martin Linnes. Berge with it. Crossing possibilities. A good and fair challenge. He's got the right idea with that pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Over it comes. Couldn't quite keep it down. Goal kick. Berge. And Chelsea regaining possession. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Norman. Real danger. How about the cross? And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Good technique displayed. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the center of the box. The fist of the goalkeeper. Mateo Kovacic. Werner. Conte has it. And he read it well. Oh, superb skill. What can they do from here? Has eyes for goal. Thiago Silva's block. Timo Werner. Careless once more in possession of the ball. Berge. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Ayer made it a bit too easy for his opponent. El Abdelawi. And a fine tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Berge. Elianoussi. Berge with it. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Havertz. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. And he read it well. Martin Linus. Have they given him too much space? Excellent block by Thiago Silva. And a long way out. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it.
Well, you have to say, Derek, it's been a poor draw so far. Nobody really pushing the boat out. Somebody has to take a chance. Somebody really has to try and win this game.
Pulisic. Well, he stopped them just one. They look menacing. Werner. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Careless in possession. What can Chelsea do from this position? Berge. Went in strongly, decisively. Can he do it to take the lead? Oh, a goal! And that changes things profoundly. As it stands, they will be champions.
Oh, just look at the celebrations. It's unbelievable. I'm absolutely loving this.
1-0 then. They do pass the ball with authority. And just like that, they've lost possession. N'Golo Kante. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And players waiting in the centre. Haaland. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, it's advantage Chelsea after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Mateo Kovacic. And he read it well, intercepting it. El Yunusi. Back to Haaland. Oh, good strike! And it's gone in! And who knows, it could be the difference between winning the title and not.
Well, it's almost too easy for them this season. Not easy anymore. There's certainly work to be done here. Can they do it? Not so sure, Derek.
Top-class defending. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And can they make one of these passes count?
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
So Chelsea get things going again. How will they reply to that setback? Into the advanced position. Haaland. Can he put it away? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can...
Is this the moment? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. A bit scruffy with the ball, Kovacic. Really well played pass. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Abraham. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball.
he needs to be careful here.
Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Alexander Surlot. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Werner could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? So a goal kick is what's coming up here. James. Rhys James. Pulisic now. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Martin Ødegaard. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? And that puts them in position. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Conte. Pulisic now. Mateo Kovacic. Superbly read and executed. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Defenders need to cover. And a long way out here. Oh, just off target.
Well, it was a wonderful break at speed and looked like they were going to capitalise on it. Not far off, Derek.
Just 10 minutes to go. Kai Havertz. Well, that's a well-timed pass. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. The decision is yellow card. The referee must have thought there was additional cover there. It wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking around for that man you're talking about, Derek. He looks like the last man to me.
Oh, he's given it away. Kai Havertz. Well read to ease the pressure. And he clears the danger. Now can they counter clinically? And teammates to play it to. In position. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, this is not the ideal situation, Lee, when you're going after the title. A lot on their plate.
Well, many of these players, Derek, won't get a better chance to win a title than here today.
Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turn. Around. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Ayer. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Christopher Ayer. Well, great read there. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Tammy Abraham. Not a bad pass it was. And so it is officially over this match, and they were looking for... Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And it has been such a wonderful season. It could get even better in this case, because they could well be celebrating a title victory. It is Chelsea facing Barcelona.
Well, thank you, Derek. You would think they would finish the job off here today. The title must be theirs. The confidence is what will do it, I think. They must think they're invincible. In 90 minutes' time, it could be all theirs.
De Jong. Messi. Messi. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Timo Werner. The cutback, Kovacic, and the German goalkeeper with a top-notch save.
How far has he stretched for that?
And he's fired over the corner, but the keeper takes command. Well, just fractionally wide, good strike. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti starts alongside Piqué in the middle of the defence. Miralem Pjanic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And up front, Lionel Messi is the main striker. Timo Werner. Good work from Barca to make sure possession changed hands. Frankie de Jong. And winning it back. Now, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, big opportunity. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. 1-0 then.
Goal number 7, Anton Griezmann.
A delicious piece of skill. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Frankie de Jong. And fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back. Oh, good vision. Oh, far from the ideal pass. Samuel Umtiti. De Jong. Sergio Dest. Lionel Messi. Now Busquets. Dembele. Messi. On to De Jong. There's a slide rule pass, and it might be. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Kai Havertz. Havertz. Kovacic. What a crucial intervention inside the box. De Jong. Now Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Timo Werner. Havertz. And he might be through here. It's opened up for him. It's still alive. Threat over for now, it seems. Lionel Messi. De Jong. Havertz. Really good interception. Griezmann. Messi. Messi. Really important tackle. James. Timo Werner. Reece James. Might be able to set up the chance. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And a throw-in forthcoming. De Jong. Messi. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Mateo Kovacic. Havertz. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And he stopped them in their tracks. Griezmann. Jordi Alba. On to Messi. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Short and along the ground. And here he is, Lionel Messi. But it can't get through. Griezmann. Here's Pjanic. Will he find the net? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Werner. Given away by Chelsea. An encouraging move from Barca. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford. Well, back underway, the ball moving again. Barcelona in front here, but there might still be a few twists and turns before the game is finished.
Lionel Messi. Pjanic. Here's Umtiti now. Sergiño Dest. And taking it away. Werner. He's in here. Big chance. Oh, they've done it. A goal for Chelsea, who've got themselves on level terms.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Griezmann. Pjanic. On to Messi. Excellent challenge. Rudiger. Well, it could be on for him here. Can he finish? Safe pair of hands, did his job. What a shocking pass, really. Mateo Kovacic. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Conte. Kovacic. Pulisic. Cutting the ball back. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. Well, that own goal has put them behind. And still trying to get forward, Griezmann. Really getting stuck in. 30 minutes left for play in this match. A real opening now. Must be a big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Here it is now, a substitution. Piqué.
Well, as we can see, Barcelona enjoying the lion's share of possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself.
In with a chance. Well, he read that. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Excellent vision. That's all they can conjure for now. Pulisic. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Bad pass. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he finish? Was an important piece of defending. And the referee says penalty. And the goalkeeper sees yellow for his intervention on that occasion. And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here's the replay, and he sends the keeper the wrong way with a lovely penalty, gives him the eyes, and it's all over. Lovely pen.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Sergio Roberto. Now with De Jong. Well, they keep the ball moving. Griezmann. Pedri. Griezmann. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Promising-looking ball. Ziyech. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. N'Golo Conte. Rudiger has it. Chilwell. Werner. Kovacic. And a goal! And surely that's one hand on the title.
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans. They're going absolutely crazy.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Just 10 minutes to go. Pulisic. Intelligent threaded pass here. And he could cash in. And a touch of finesse. Can they cover up? And good pressure high up the pitch. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Has someone to play it to. But it can't get through.
Another day. Did I dream about you?